Hello guys, One Man Dev is here and I'm back with another tutorial. And in this one, I'll show you how to set default import settings for your 2D pixel art sprites. And in the last tutorial, I showed you how you can import your sprites for a pixel art game. And the way you do it is by locating your sprites on your project tab and then from the inspector, setting the filter mode to point no filter and compression mode to none. But doing that manually one by one could be very time consuming. And as you can see, dragging in a sprite without setting the values could result in ugly looking sprites. For the last time, I'm going to set the filter mode to point no filter and compression mode to none. And if we hit apply, as you can see, it looks much better. And now to automate this process, I'm going to click on the slider icon over here. And I'm going to create a preset out of the settings. As you can see, we don't have any presets yet, so I'm going to create a new one. And I'm going to create a new folder named presets inside the assets directory. And then I'm going to save it as, I'm just gonna name it pixelart_single. But you can name it whatever you want, it doesn't matter. And now we can select our sprite and by clicking the slider icon, we can select our preset. But still, doing this manually one by one is still going to take us a long time. So let me show you how you can take this to one step further by making Unity use this preset for all of our sprites. We can do that inside our preset manager. Go to Edit, Project Settings, then look for Preset Manager. We don't have a default preset yet, so I'm going to create one and I'm going to look for Texture Importer and add it to our Preset Manager. And then I'm going to select the preset that we just created. And finally, I'm going to add a filter to it. So I'm going to type GLOB colon double quotes and asterisk.png inside the double quotes because we are applying the preset to all of our png files. But as you can see, it hasn't applied our preset yet, so the last thing we have to do is to delete our artworks folder. It may seem very dramatic, but trust me on this one. You can download all the artwork from the link in the description below. Just download it as a zip file, then unzip it and drag the artwork folder into our assets directory inside our Unity editor. Just drag the artwork folder into Unity and inside assets directory. And it's going to automatically import all of our assets for us. And if we now open the artwork folder, we can see it has applied the preset for us. And if we go into our player sprites, that we can see that we don't have to manually apply this values to every single sprite now. Now if we're working with a tile map or sprite sheet with multiple sprites, then change your sprite mode to multiple. But I'm going to cover that with the auto tile map tutorial. And if you find this video helpful, then subscribe and hit the like button. I'll see you in the next one, where we'll be adding directional player animations.